coming over, so you should be dressed.
Got it. That's something you wanted to say, Sugar?
No, it's okay. I can wait.
So you make all this fuss about having something to say, and now nothing. Listen, Boo Boo, tell me what today is.
It's the weekend. Sunday.
No.
I'll leave you two to talk while I make everyone some breakfast.
Today. Kimberly, today is the day of your brother's wedding. And what that means is you will do nothing but stand and smile. Today is not a day for surprises. Today is not a day to make a scene. Today is a day about Brother Shane and his future wife, Carly. Now, you're a 15-year-old girl, and you know how to pretend to care about someone. What I need from you is for you to act like a loving and attentive sister. From this point on, there will be no tomfoolery.
Could we maybe move that moment until when Shane gets here? Why?
Oh, God. No, I don't want to know. I don't want to know. I don't want to hear this.
What happened?
I just said...
I got a tattoo. I've had it so long that neither of you have even noticed. All I had to do was cover it with my hair, and you didn't even have a clue about it. Last night, I even hinted at it, and neither of you even bothered to look at me. Not once. You've just been so obsessed with Shane and the wedding that...
Kimberly, that is probably the stupidest thing you have ever done.